नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं तृप्ता शर्मा एजुकेशन क्लासेस में आपका स्वागत करती हूँ। हम लोग चर्चा कर रहे थे आरबीएसई और सीबीएसई 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथ एक्सरसाइज 2.2। हियर वी सॉल्व क्लास 9th एक्सरसाइज 2.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, फाइंड द जीरो ऑफ द पॉलीनोमियल्स इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग केसेस। वी हैव सम पॉलीनोमियल्स एंड फाइंड द जीरोस ऑफ दिस पॉलीनोमियल। सो सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। Here we have polynomial x plus 5, we have polynomial. For the zero of this polynomial, we say that px is equal to 0. For the zero of this polynomial, we say that px is equal to 0. If px is equal to 0, then we say that the value of this polynomial x plus 5 also equal to 0. If polynomial, for the zero of polynomial px equal to 0, then we say that x plus 5 also. Now find the value of x, find the value of x plus 5 after change the sides, plus converting minus. So value of x we have minus 5. So we say that minus 5 is the zero of polynomial. Now this is fourth question, part one. Now we solve question number four. Here polynomial px equal to x minus 5. Same as for the zero of polynomial, px equal to 0. If px is equal to 0, then we say that x minus 5 also equal to 0. Then when convert, side change, x equal to convert minus, change into plus. After changing constant number, minus convert plus. So we say that 5 is the zero of the polynomial. Now we solve part number third. Here polynomial we have px equal to 2x plus 5. Same as for the zero of this polynomial, px equal to 0. If px equal to 0, then we say that 2x plus 1, 5 equal to also 0. Now solve the linear equation. 2x equal to minus 5, x equal to minus 5 upon 2. The value of x equal to minus 5 upon 2. We say that minus 5 upon 2 is the zero of the polynomial. Now we solve part number 4. This is part 1, this is part 2, this is part 3, and this is part 4. Here part 4, px equal to 3x minus 2. For the zero of this polynomial, px equal to 0. Px equal to 0, then we say that 3x minus 2 equal to 0. Now solve this equation. 3x equal to 2, the value of x equal to 2 upon 3. This is the value of x, 2 upon 3. So then we say that 2 upon 3 is the 0 of this polynomial. 2 upon 3 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now we solve 5 part. Question number 4, part number 5. Here px equal to 3x. For the zero of this polynomial, px equal to 0. So 3x equal to 0. Find the value of x, x equal to 0. Here 3 multiply with x and divide after division, then x equal to 0. Here x equal to 0, then we say that 0 is the 0 of this polynomial. 0 of this polynomial. Now we solve part number 6. Here polynomial we have px equal to ax. But here one condition, a is not equal to 0. Here a is not equal to 0. This is one condition. So for the 0 of this polynomial, px equal to 0. So we say that ax equal to also 0. Solve this equation. X equal to 0. X equal to 0. So we say that 0 is the 0 of this polynomial. Now we solve part number 7. Part number 7. Here we have polynomial px equal to, statement we have cx plus d. Same as one condition, we have c not equal to 0. So 0 of this polynomial px equal to 0. If px equal to 0, then we say that cx plus d equal to also 0. And solve this equations. Cx equal to minus d, x equal to minus d upon c. We say that minus d upon c is the 0 of this polynomial. In this question, find the 0 of the polynomial. Then we say that which is the value of x, jo bhi x ki value aati hai, wohi kya polynomial ki 0 ho jati hai. This is question number 4. X is at 2.2, class 9th. Goodbye. Good day.